Yeah, they made between 12 and 20 films a year. And he was one of two major, there were two major studios which were, you could say, vertically integrated. They did production, distribution. They didn't have cinemas, but they had an arrangement with cinemas. They had a lab. So everything was processed in the local lab. And I very quickly developed a good relationship with the lab as well. They used to work with test strips. And you used to get sent the test strips so I can look at the negative and see if the contrast looked okay. But basically it was all okay. We had, I don't remember any but minor problems with the labs.